So in this break, it's a random format type of box break. We're going to random the owner names. We're going to random the teams 7 times a piece and stack the list up side by side. We'll see who gets the Orioles, the Nationals, and some of the other best teams to own here. The Tigers are really good. The Mets are really good. Okay, lucky number 7, the first random is finished. Seven times. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. What's it gonna be? Lucky number 7. What's it gonna be? Now you can see your team in the break. Sean, you got the Rays. Shannon R, I got the Orioles. Oh, the Nationals, Drew. Tigers, Shane. All right, Hart, you got the Mets. Or is it just there's just a lot of possibilities here. Okay, so I want to make sure everybody knows that there is a trade offer. The Rangers for the Cubs. That's a very reasonable trade. That's a very good offer. Rangers have that Kumar rocker, and the Cubs have their own guys. Good luck, everyone. I don't think Drew is here at this exact moment. I do not think he is here. So we're just going to keep moving along. Yeah, he's a nice early round selection, Jet Williams. Oh, there's our Ray Wave right there. So the Rocky is Sean gets a Ray Wave. 38th overall selection in round 1. there's a Tamar Johnson. Boom, first card. There's a Kumar Rocker. Right there, Refractor. Bowman first Refractor. Oh. Cardinals owner picks up one of these. All right, Luke. It's heir apparent. Guardians Refractor. Yeah, that was pretty cool. He's a good one to get. Okay, so that was a Dodgers owner. Whoa, Reds. Got a wave. That's Luke pulling down a wave. So we'll have another box of these too. This looks really good value. Like you get in there for 13 something. It's like good value. You get two teams for that price. Red Sox owner, nice one, nice rookie card there. Oh, we got a really nice Invictus. Yes, one of the bigger names. Heir apparent. Boom. What is this? Okay. It's a White Sox Ray Wave. So there you go. White Sox get one of these Ray Waves. That's for Sean. All right, Sean. Nice going. What's it going to be coming up for us next? Got some nice color in this pack. Oh my gosh. Cincinnati Reds, it's in yellow or gold. Number 75. Very nice. There's a Chrome Bowman's first Keegan for the Ravens, for the Rays, excuse me. Giants Ray Wave. Ho, Sean. Boom. Yes, that was cool. We got to pull a couple of nice parallels. We got to see some of these things coming out in Bowman Draft Light. We have a whole case set. We're going through it box by box.